Are you always getting slapped by the pellets? Are you too shit to hit the survivor? Is everyone escaping when you play the killer? Then this is the perfect killer guide slash tutorial for you. A tutorial from and with Turan. I will make a tutorial for every killer their own, and this is the basic tutorial where I tell the basics. So as I will say, let's just start the shit. I will tell you about the add-ons, offerings and perks for every killer alone, not for this one. But what I want to tell is that it's always important to look what items they have. For example, if they have survivors have a torch, I would use this perk, for example, or when they have a medikit, I would use this perk, the nurse calling. Oh, this was on 32 meters one time. So yeah, that's the first thing. Then, let's say let's just start and let's see us in the round, bitches. Wow, I'm cool. So, here are we in the round at the factory crossroad, I don't know. So, the first tip I can give you is that the survivors most of the time spawn at the opposite of the map. Not directly at the opposite, but near the opposite. As you can hear, somebody's just doing this gen, so you know that tip is true. The second tip I can give you is that you can press the hit button longer, so the killer walks or runs a bit and is so faster, unless he's just, when you're just tipping that, the hit button. As you can see here, I nearly got them, but I was a bit away. With a little bit of a hit, I wouldn't hit him. So, okay, you think you are smarter than me, but you aren't. And one good tip I can give you is this here. There's a little space between this. When people go there, you just have to walk around them and you will always get them. That's one of my favorite parts on the map. So, the next tip I can give you is don't camp. Because if you camp, then the people are doing the trends real fast because they see you and think, ah, okay, I have no chance there. So I will do the trends and they quickly survive. I wouldn't always chase the guy who is hurt, because you will easier find him if he is hurt. And if I kill now this guy and the other one is still hurt, I can find him easier. Yeah, you are cool. I know. Or when you try to look for birds to find the people, the survivor, always look to the horizon, then you can easier find the birds. If you search them before you or near you, it's always a bit hard. What I also like to do is when the people are hiding behind trees or something, you just fake your walkway. So you fake that you're going left, but you're going right then. That's often, or then you can often hit them. If you find a generator who is a bit repaired and you can't find a survivor there, just demolish the generator, walk away a bit or so a bit that he thinks you are away, and then come straight back. If you see the generator is repaired or not damaged anymore, you know there's a survivor. And most of the time when you walk again back to the generator, you will also find the survivor. So I would say that was it. And now you are the perfect killer, or not. Because you always need to be training for the maps, and then you know, look here, there's this and here's this and blah blah blah. But I think now you are at least a bit better. And if not, I'm sorry that I wasted your time. So, goodbye and thanks for watching. Woohoo! Ha ha ha!